Murray. Rebound controlled by Zucker. Back to the line, Quincy. Across for Reilly. Reilly shot. They score! Koivu tips it in. And the Wild lead it 2-1.
What a great heads-up play by Mikey Reilly. About 10 seconds before he made that play, did a great job of jumping up into the play. When he went to shoot the puck just fumbled over on him. He gets another chance about 10 seconds later. The puck goes over here on the other side, a little shot pass. You see that type of play on power plays usually. Huge goal by Mikko Koivu. Mikey Reilly, we all know what he can do offensively, and that's a huge goal for the Minnesota Wild. Very important right now for the Minnesota Wild and Matt Cullen and their shift to have a really good shift right now. You don't want to be back on your heels. Get the puck behind their defenseman and make them go 200 feet.